Let's dig in, man. It looks hella good. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, son. Very good. I eat cheese sticks by the dozens. after this, we're gonna make more pizza and chicken wings. You got your eggs, biscuits, gravy, sausage, cheese, everything good under the sun. Damn, that's hot as hell. Oh, my God. Ow. I burned my finger. This is too hot. This is hot as hell. I'm glad I took it out earlier. Because I saw the cheese going like, I was like, holy crap, dude. Now I was trying to fall on the ground right now, even. The ham. Damn. This is too hot to even eat. Huh. That is really good. That is really good, y'all. Oh, wow. You know what? I got some jelly to put in on it, too. Tia tore the thing out for some reason. She doesn't like a lot of things. Well, so let me put some jelly on this. We got another pizza slice. It's not the same pizza slice. It's a little bit smaller. See, it's because I'm gonna eat this salad over here. We just had some other foods right now. If you're watching the video, we had some sausage, egg and cheese, biscuits, great value. I got a piece of garlic here. I'm going to eat it with that. Oh, it's hot, man. This is hot, son. Let's try this out. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, it's hot. Olive pizza. Yo, it's hot, bro. That's hot as hell, bro. Ski. Oh, man, this is delicious. Hot and burning my leg. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a creeper. Hot. This is hot, physically hot, and this is temperature-wise, and this is spicy hot. This is hard to eat, like, raw like that. Huh? Oh my god! Raw garlic eating challenge here, you guys. Try eating a raw garlic clove. By itself. Takes a little while to get used to. And raw garlic is really good for you guys, if you didn't know that by now. It's good for your bloodstream. It's good for a whole bunch of things. Yum. Yum, yum, yum. And good as hell. Huge sausage piece. Yeah, hell yeah. Eat the salad now. Alright guys, so we just finished a small pizza slice. Let's go ahead and eat this market side Caesar's salad. Make sure you watch the video eating tings with Jawed Tweet Tweet Tweet. Okay, that's gonna be uploaded after this video. Damn it, stupid stickers. Go to hell. Go to hell. Oh, there's a little fork in here, so that's cool. I don't want to drop the bowl because I'm going to be mad. So I'm going to put my foot up here. I'm good. And chicken. Mm-hmm.